Hi everyone, this is Kyriakos and today I'm going to explain to you when there is a requirement to register your company with the VAT authorities. Your company has to register with the VAT authorities if its turnover exceeds 15,600 euros within 12 consecutive months or if there is an expectation that this threshold will be exceeded within the next 30 days. It's very important to understand the term 12 consecutive months as we come across many instances where a VAT registration is not required, but the clients, without knowing exactly how or when to implement the VAT registration law, they register the company, which is unnecessary as it involves extra administration, burden and costs. So let's make an example. If, for instance, you have made 20,000 worth of turnover within 15 consecutive months and 5,000 of these 20,000 turnover was generated during the first month, whilst the remaining 15,000 were generated on the last 12 consecutive months of this 15 month period, then there is no need for a VAT registration. Having said that, we must always remember that the 19% rate is not the only rate that applies for VAT purposes here in Cyprus following your VAT registration, as based on your line of business, your VAT rate could be reduced, could be zero rated, could be exempt, or it could be the normal 19% VAT rate. Thank you for watching. If you need any further guidance on the VAT registration or any tax issues, just drop us an email at kt@cyprusaccountants.com.cy.